They don't just do it because you're close. I mean, I figured as much, but you know. Praise for Sun. Indeed. That's why I'm in relation to everything. Well, at least I cleared that part. What's this? Chest ahead. Do you mind if I take this? No, thanks. Let's see, chest ahead, eh? Nope. Mimicry ahead, really? Yeah, no. Twinkling time lights. Thank you. I think I need that for my shield, if I remember correctly. If, mind you. So, ladder here, where do you go? Is that Havel? Why is Havel also here? He defeated a dragon, but also looks like he's an enemy. Well, okay, let's do our best. There's the Havel I knew. Endlessly vulnerable to being. I'm so happy for combos. Would you react? I'm seriously curious, how did that hit me? There we go, a little bit of patience greases the wheel. Yeah, I was stupid to think that I could actually, you know, just attack Havel. I seem to remember his armor being very resistant to magic on account of him planning to brain Seath the Scales with that thing of his. fucking backstab! Well, we want Havel in the game. And obviously still needs to be heavily armored and hit like a runaway boulder and everything else. But he was weak to backstab, so we gotta fix that for the pro challenge. Maybe that was a logic mind, I don't know. I know, it's annoying. Hey. I only remember him being resistant to magic. How about we actually test him a little? Oh yes, very resistant to magic. Maybe that's really my problem here, I'm using a magical sword. Oh yes, try kicking the air, I'm sure he's intimidated. Try this. Death by a thousand cuts. Okay, I misjudged the range on that. My mistake. I got greedy there. That's also my mistake. Oh, come on, that should have been a backstack. Fuck Excellent, I love that. stimulating combat, isn't it? I feel like a rock'em sock'em puppet. Or robot, or whatever. It's so fucking inconsistent sometimes. No, no, don't kick the air! Character acted like you did. Oh. Dragon's Tooth and Havel's Grey Shield. That was way too much fucking effort for that. Not even going to be able to use it, but perhaps there are some goodies lying about still. Let's see, waste my damn thing. Created from an everlasting dragon tooth will never break. Never by Havel himself, along with his bone like great shield. Grants you little resistance to magic and fire. Great. Also shield. But Havel's great shield, a tremendous solid heavy great shield, cut straight from a great slab of stone. Said to be a relic of a legendary Havel rock, along with the dragon tooth. The shield is imbued with a special power reminiscent of Havel himself. I believe that's what I need to get the final upgrade for my sword here. So what was Havel doing up here? Looking for more dragon teeth? Perhaps he too wanted that stone to upgrade his tooth? Who even knows? Not getting killed by you just after defeating fucking Havel. Come on! Get real. I am, however, gonna go back and spend the souls because I strongly suspect that Havel is, apparently does not respawn. And if he does, I'm not going back there. So, I'm going back to spend some souls. First by upgrading my sword.
Ah, it is quite neat.
Oh, right, I got a timeline slab at that other place, didn't I? Yeah, that's right. I'd forgotten. I'm using best possible stability.
Pretty, be careful.
Wait, let's go level up first. At this point, it requires so many points to level up that I'll most likely only have one, and I can buy spells for the rest.
Welcome, Hospi. Very well, then take none. Let these souls withdraw from them. My
extra stamina probably won't hurt. It's not much, but...
Farewell, Ashen One.
That'll do. That'll do.
Back again. Perfect.
Come
again.